Hi, welcome to the tutorial implementing the OMAC PacML standard. In this tutorial, we'll be learning how to quickly and easily integrate the OMAC PacML standard when creating a machine application using MAP. The objective is to implement the OMAC PacML standard in a production line. More information about the OMAC PacML standard can be found in the automation help. The MP PacML core configuration is added in order to use the OMAC PacML standard. This is where we'll find the map link, which uniquely identifies the map component within the map environment. The map link establishes the connection between programming and configuration. The mode production exists by default and has the ID 1. All commands defined by the OMAC PacML standard, such as execute or stopped, are enabled by default and can be used for the mode. In the next step, function block MP PacML core is added. It manages all the modes defined in the configuration. Using input MP link, we establish a connection to the configuration we created earlier, named G PacML core. The function block is enabled using input enable. Function block MP PacML mode is added in order to manage the mode production. The same map link that was connected to MP PacML core is used. The function block is enabled using input enable. Finally, we have to specify the mode ID of the mode to be controlled. The mode production, which has the ID 1, should be managed. The ID was defined in the configuration. After the changes are downloaded, the program can be tested. Monitor mode is enabled. The function blocks were added to the watch window. To enable mode production, command activate is set to true. In the info structure of MP PacML core, you can see that mode production has been started. The commands provided by MP PacML mode allow you to navigate between the different modes in the PacML state diagram. As you can see, it's very easy to implement the OMAC PacML standard for a machine using MAP. Thanks for watching.